One time I saw this guy do this.